Oh, international Hollywood superstar Kevin Bacon. I've lost my way. These guilty feet have got no rhythm. I feel so unsure. Am I the one to really know?
Rutherford, you have to get back on your feet. I believe in you.
Baby, I'm never gonna dance again.
Oh, Rutherford, you're so ignorant. You were the best dancer Yankton, South Carolina has ever seen. You and Trixie could dance like no other.
I've lost my edge, baby, ever since the incident. It was the 13th of August, 1985. Trixie, the best dance partner anybody could ask for, was by my side, about to win the 7th annual Yankton Dance Competition. We danced the night away. It was probably the best performance we'd ever given.
Dirty dancers like you out there on the field, Rutherford. Too dangerous. Got your partner killed today. You know I love you. And you're one of the best men we have on the field. But I'm gonna have to let you go. I need your gun and badge. Now go on. Leave.
Damn well.
Oh, Rutherford, ever since that night in 1985, I've never seen you happy. That groove running through your veins is what inspired me to become a ballroom dancer.
And why should I dance anymore, baby? What is there for me? The fame? The glory? I did it for Trixie.
All the people you inspire have nobody to look up to. The people need a hero to aspire to.
Look! It's international Hollywood superstar, Kevin Bacon.
Rutherford, the world doesn't need another hero. We need someone to stand tall. We need a dancing man.
I'm gonna put on my boogie shoes. We don't need another
hero. Proud to have you back, son.
You've been out of the game for too long now, Rutherford. You've gotta get your head back in the game.
Let's dance.
Yo, niños.